Here's what happened this week in travel history.